name is Jerry Calvert. I served in the U.S. Air Force. I was an airman first class. I spent the first 2 years of my Air Force career as a military policeman with the fighter squadron. The second 2 years I spent with the Strategic Air Command in the supply department. The most memorable thing about my service was when I got off the bus at basic training, listened to the instructor, and found out that my life as I knew it was over.